Hello, welcome to the old phone channel. While playing games or using some social software, changing your location is an important way to protect your privacy. So, in today's video, we're going to use a tool called old phone iOS location changer to change the location or mimic movement. I would appreciate it if you could smash the subscribe button. First, we install and open it. Then connect your iPhone to your computer. On your left, you can see four functions. Let's start with the first one. Feature 1, change location. We read and approve the disclaimer, then click the enter button. Then you will see where you are now. You can select any location you want to change on the map, or enter the place you want to go in the search box, and then click start to modify. Wow, just like this, this feature can take you anywhere you want to go. Feature 2, single spot movement. This function mainly helps you to achieve movement from one place to another. Useful on some tracking software like Life360. Let's check it. You can select the start and end point. Choose the speed. Then tap start to move. Now you are moving along the planned route at a specified speed without moving. If you are not satisfied with single point movement, then you can use the multi-point movement function. Feature 3, multi-spot movement. It is very similar to the previous operation. You only need to select the places you want to go on the map. Then click, adjust the speed and number of times you want. Then click to start move. So fun, the location on the phone is changing. Feature 4, joystick movement. This feature is very flexible and can be used when you're playing games, or to familiarize yourself with your surroundings. Just choose where you want to go and adjust the speed. Then click modify positioning. While moving, you can adjust the position when moving by controlling the steering wheel. If you want to get back to the real location, tap the icon on the lower right corner. Then your iPhone will restart and back to the real location on your device without data loss. That's it. For more tutorials, you can subscribe to us. If you have interest, you can click the download link below and give it a try. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.